Good afternoon and welcome, everybody. Hope you all are having a good day so far. Me, except for the heat, I really can't complain. Yeah, pretty much like yesterday, when I decided to play Legend of Zelda Randomizer instead of playing Final Fantasy III, I just felt like changing things up today. Damn it, that's the second time I've done that. Trying to just get things set up here, and I keep doing the wrong thing. Yeah, I was just going through my Xbox, seeing what else I could play other than Forza today. I just happened to randomly stumble upon what I had on my hard drive, because I got more games than I can remember half the time. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. And I just haven't remember. I have Red Dead Redemption. I've never fully played that game. I've messed around with it a few times. Didn't get too far on it. But figure, you know what? Why don't we just go ahead and I forgot to put my headphones in. I'm having a wonderful day so far. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to hear this game when I play it. And I already know I'm going to need to hear it. I don't know exactly why this one struck me, but it did. Like I said, I think when I loaded this up to make sure it actually worked, I think my last save file was like 2017 or 2016. It had been so long since I played it, I didn't remember where I was, so I decided to, I'm going to go ahead and start from the beginning. And I am going to skip the opening cutscene, because I want to get into the game today, and if I do want to ever come back to this, I'll just start from the beginning anyhow. This thing doesn't melt down on me. Like I said, I'm just gonna skip the opening cutscene just to get into the actual gameplay. I'll let it play next time I do this. I'll admit, I enjoy these games from time to time, but I'm not that good at them. At all. Say.
Decent fella. have been friends for a long time.
Okay, now. Okay. Get part of the tutorial where I can learn how to just sidle up with somebody, because...
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like Steve Grant. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Why can't I keep the pace?
Yeah! Oh, it was the marshal who hired me. Ray Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guy. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right.
That.
This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Let's see if I can do this without getting completely killed. That's highly unlikely. Shot.
Bill! Bill, I've come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now! Kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Okay.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
You never tried to save me before. You only seem to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you, think about this.
You implore? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge. No more Dutch. And no more you. Implore. I implore you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Well, that one's good.
Boy,
forgotten about this part. Wasn't I closer to the door? Perspective and all that. I guess I may have crawled away. I don't know. Never quite make it clear, do they?
Some chance for old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. Seen my hat?
I have. And, what will you do now?
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you for saving my life for me.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose your pencil.
Alright, now.
Bear that in mind.
Trying to remember what the hell I do next. Okay, I know where she is, but don't I have stuff I can grab? Guess not yet. Jumping, and I'm gonna need that. Might as well be stupid while I'm here.
Time I started paying back that $15.
Well, no time to waste. The horses are saddled up over here.
How am I going to show you the ranch if you keep racing off the head?
Oops, sorry.
There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws, such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Mr. McFarland.
Okay, let's see if you can still ride a horse. Come on, time to see what a real ranch looks like.
Let's go.
That's what I wanted earlier.
To your right is the general store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before. But it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase.
That is true.
That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished, bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
The game is making me run into everything, isn't it?
That's the barn over there. Paul built it himself when I was just a little girl. And here we are, back at the house. Let's stop for a while before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaint from me, Miss.
Well, that was an awkward frame.
I had a cold drink, Mr. Marston.
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot, then riding a horse seems to take it out of you.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
I'll definitely play this again at some point, but...
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble thing with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time. We'd best get moving. This is a dangerous time of night for us.
Forgot my buttons already.
Right, follow me. Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious.
This is gonna be a fun
Thank
mess.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
Alright, let's keep going now. Yeah, I don't even remember the complete controls for shooting.
Look, those damn rabbits are at the crops again. Get down and give me a hand, will you?
Whoa there.
The controls, apparently. That was ugly, but at least it happened.
If it's not the rustlers stealing our cattle, it's the rabbits stealing our crops.
It ain't never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
Not my horse, if I can find it. There we go.
Yeah.
I was hoping to do that without losing any of the chickens, but... guess that wasn't happening. Taking our sweet ass time getting back, aren't we? That's what I wanted. I wanted the trunk, but apparently it was locked. So I'm not gonna change yet. Go ahead and save. I'm not gonna get into the house for that. Try something extremely stupid. I can go with a chair, wasn't part of it. Oh, I can't open the back door, damn it. So much for that. Trying to be silly and going the wrong way, but won't let me.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you doing today?
I'm well, Miss McFarlane. Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Good. Come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williams. What you wanted from.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale. And by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be quiet.
And I apologize for my reticence. Hope you believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
Of course, Mr. Marston. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater. You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
Oh, God, this part.
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you won't be. I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
I suck at this part because I remember it took me forever when I first played it.
All right, I'll show you how we ride around these parts.
right, let's give this a go.
On the count of three. 3, 2, 1, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this.
You don't know me at all, Miss McFarland. Yeah. Come on. Watch and learn, miss!
Gotta wear the horse out.
I bet you're starting to regret your brave words, Mr. Farland. Are you saving the best for last?
Whoa. This is gonna be close.
I'm gonna restart that. That sucked ass. I don't know. That's probably good for trying to cut the corner, I guess. Try this again. Go normally, can I? So let me skip it because we've already seen it once.
Alright, I'll show you how we ride on these parts. Yeah. Whoa there.
There we go, now let's.
On the count of three. 3, 2, 1, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this!
You don't know me at all, Miss McFarland. Let's go! How you doing back there?
Yeah, I think I'm lost. I'm gonna have to do this yet again, aren't I? Race, I can't corner for shit. Then I hear a rock.
Come on.
Yeah, there's no way I'm catching up on this one.
Just do that, Mr. Farley.
You do whatever you think best, Mr. Marston.
At least I don't have to win that one. Damn horse. Oh, it's tied up over there. Wow. All right, let's ride into town, shall we? Something might pop up along the road. Yeah, good. This auto holsters after a minute, I guess. Kind of wide and handy for me. He almost ran into me. I feel like I'm taking the long ass way somehow, but continue onward, I guess. Avoid the cactus. Money now.
This is dirty.
Let's see what I got from the coyote. Got some meat. Got some pelt.
This is a mess.
Third one I killed. There it is. Try to be a good guy around here, but can't guarantee anything. Now we're heading on into town, yeah?
Let's go.
We're back in our middle. That actually doesn't do anything to lose my horse.
Excuse me.
Hey, hey, you got a visitor.
Shut up, you. Now, what you want?
My name's John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
So I say.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
What? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Oh, no. Put your gun down. You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright. He seems loyal.
Tell him to get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir. And you? Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here. And
I think there's some school children down the way you can go and fight.
Oh, hardy fucking whore.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county. Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have...
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all these three counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister. And I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now? I got the railway. The people pay my salary trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon needs shutting down. Forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the backcountry. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. It's early yet. Give me a couple more days. It'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy. You're a persistent little cuss.
Let's see if I can't screw this up.
When things matter.
Let's head over to the saloon.
Don't want to rush ahead of
him.
Who
are we looking for? A bunch of two-bit hoodlums, led by this fella called Walt. Goddamn road agents who prey on the stages coming in and out of town. Drivers and armadillos spend more time with their hands in the air than on the range these days.
And you're happy to let them drink in your saloon?
Happy? No. The way I figure it, better the carousing in there than out robbing decent folk.
That's an interesting approach to law enforcement.
Yeah, it is.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
I'm supposed to learn how to whistle for my horse.
Let's go, Marston. I've been after that son of a bitch for months.
Damn, you see it. Come on, don't lose it.
Okay, don't kill him, just follow him.
If Walt's as bad as you say he is, why don't we just beef him now while we got the chance?
Because that ain't how the law works.
Is that right, Marshal?
And alive, he can still talk.
Doesn't sound like he's a man to be reasoned with.
He ain't. A few days of my hospitality and he'll be telling me what I need to know. Walt's gang's been growing fast.
How long is easy money for easy work?
Shoulder Springs, Gap Tooth Ridge, these boys get around. Walt's a start, but there's plenty more where he came from.
Alright, let's keep on going now. At least I got him alive. That's good.
Not a bad shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marston.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Let's see if I can loot some of these idiots first. Are here. Two more over here. I got myself an armadillo.
Let's make this quick.
Got one more body to loot, or two more bodies to loot, I guess. Now, where did it drop? Oh, there it is. My horse ain't fucking cooperating in the sissy.
Let's go.
It's not how you glide into a cactus. I did not mean for that to happen, but what you gonna do? Fast travel back to town, but don't feel like it. I want to get the riding in. Why is this now? My bad.
Let's go.
Show me where the damned road is. That's all I want to know right now. myself back to town, go ahead and take my first break for the, take my break for the stream. See, no, it's cooled down, but it's still, we're gonna do a 2-hour stream today. Please. I'll hitch right here for now. With that, I'm gonna take my break for the stream. I'll leave folks with some music and an ad. Let me get everything cleared up here. And I shall return shortly. Thank you. And we are back from break. Got my echo going on there. There we go. Let's see what we want to do now. I think I'll... Okay, where's the... Okay, there's the bank. There's the general store. That's what I want. Could bounty hunt if I want, but not yet. Sell that. Okay, who knows? I don't really want to buy the maps. Oh, that's the road. I was wondering what that was. I can't loot the body. Oh well. And I was trying to resolve that without shooting him, but didn't really have any choice, did I? I can't really get anything yet. A quick game of poker while I'm thinking of it.
Watch yourself there.
Okay, is the game... Which floor is the game on? That's right here. See how well I do with this. Call for this round. I'll go ahead and call. got two pair, don't I? No, I just have a pair. I'm gonna play it too aggressive. He's got a flush. Yeah, I think I'm going to end up losing this hand. Ah, he was trying to bluff me, I see. So much. Ace Jack. I have absolutely nothing.
You're a little behind with the news there.
One more hand, then I'll bail out.
I'm looking a little hog tied.
A check.
Do I have here? Okay, I got a possible straight, so. Play a little bit aggressive. There's no way I got a straight on that. One moment, need to take care of something. There we go, that's... And it looks like I'm being botted again. Keep on coming, boys. Keep on coming. Last hand, because that got me frazzled. Okay. Got a pair of deuces, so let's see if I can get people up. Okay, and I've got two pair on the board. I'm not that confident. Last hand before I... Two aces on the board, so I got two pair, don't I? Aces and sixes. Fuck. So I'll go completely broke since I'm there already. Okay, Jack. Go for the next. So maybe a bad deal. Or what's my other card? He's got a seven. None. Wait, seven. That's what I thought. I had a jack high. But who's that tire card? Split pot, damn. Let's try to go completely broke, shall we? Got a pair of queens, so that's a good start to not doing that.
Sure could have used that last hand.
I probably got nothing. He just got me.
Oh, my luck turns next time.
Maybe this time I'll finally bust out.
I'm looking a little hog tied.
Okay, got a possible flush.
You're a little behind with the news there.
Something.
Oh, I have a flush. Ace high diamond flush. Yep, I gotcha. So much for me going broke. Got jack ace again. I got nothing there.
Call you.
I saw my boss. Kiss a man. That's the least of
it. Pair of sixes on the board. Let's hope that jack pops up. Nope. Sixes, but I got an ace high. Now I'm planning to turn this into a poker stream, but it's apparently happened. Try to bluff my way through this. Deuces. Still have nothing. And I still have nothing. Too good on that one. So in this hand, we're either going to... Ah, that's a shit hand. But I'm still going to go for it. Okay, got a chance at a flush. Now I got a pair of fives, so at least have that. I got three fives. Okay, two pair or three of a kind better. I think I might as well stop while I'm ahead. Go ahead and back to the ranch. I'm tempted to shoot him, but I don't want it to be bad. Where's the mystery mark? I saw nothing. And now he's popped back up. Let me check something before I continue on, because I keep screwing it up. RB is going to stop. Let's see what she wants.
Where is he? Oh, they took my boy. My boy.
Who did?
He's missing. He's only a youngster. My boy is missing.
Where? Who took him?
Them people in the hills. Them hills near Hanging Rock. They took...
Can't the police force help you?
No. They can't even help themselves. Please, sir. My son is missing. I need your help.
If I find him, I'll bring him back to you.
Taylor, she said. Okay, by the name of this, I'm not liking where this is going to end. Horses if I ever wanted to. Okay, the map says it's up there, but it led me elsewhere. Damn it. This. Don't want to shoot that skunk, probably. Defy logic a little bit, shall we? That's not looking good. Back to where I wanted to go. Okay, found a safe way to get down this bluff. I forgot already.
Let's go.
Let me check the map to see. I'm gonna take my own way, I think. It may not be the best idea, but off a deer. am enjoying myself in this so far. Just
let's go.
Just keep going this way on the road. I'm either gonna get myself killed doing this, or it is actually gonna be the shortest way there. Right into the train. Save the game, even though, like I said, when it plays again, it's going to start from scratch. So they got a game poker going on too, but I don't feel like playing anymore. I'll do this right quick
and take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman.
Get this done, probably call it a stream.
Take the reins, Mr. Marston.
Thank you for that, miss.
So do tell me, have you needlessly risked your life since we last
stay sane, to be frank. What about you? Have you ever given up hope altogether?
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
A peculiar outlook. I can't really say I understand you.
I can't always say I do either.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
I'm not, miss.
Yes, you are. You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
I just know there are two theories to arguing with women, and neither one works.
I'm not even going to dignify that gibberish with a response.
Come on, keep going, wagon.
I think it's kind of funny I found you dying on the side of the road and now
Oops.
You're driving me into town.
You have a strange sense of humor.
Well, you must admit, it's an unusual start to a friendship.
I didn't realize we were friends, Mrs. Farland.
Oh, please. Now who's being funny? Listen, I know that business with Williamson is your business, but I don't know. You've been good to us, and I don't think you're a bad man. A little stupid, perhaps, but not rotten. I just worry about you gallivanting around these parts like you're some kind of deranged bounty hunter. Like Paul always says, don't go waking snakes.
I appreciate your concern for us lesser mortals, Mr. Farland. I really do. And if there was any other way out, I'd take it. I can assure you of that.
Keep going, you stupid cart. Going over where our horse is about. Just want to get there fast.
You never did tell me where you live.
I have a small holding up a great plain.
A farmer? Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England. And at what point during your day of hunting down outlaws do you find time to raise chickens?
Only been at it 3 years or so. I guess I'm kind of new to it.
You're telling me? So who's looking after this farm of yours right now?
Uncle. Well, he's not my uncle, as far as I know. Just an old dog who's as lazy as a lizard on a hot day. Kind of fella laboring under the delusion that age brings wisdom.
Sounds like the perfect person to leave in charge of your entire livelihood.
I'd say let the scene play out.
So this is Armadillo. Manhattan it is not. But it does okay for us. Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine. First one's on me.
Thank you, miss. I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fella. He saved your life, so be polite to him. Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Sure, whatever.
Just finished up in a booth. Happy to help.
Hello, friend.
Hell of a storm last night. Hell of a storm.
Okay, got that taken care of.
So much goodbye. Any trouble, let me know.
There's my horse.
How do you do?
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once, and a little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do. Thank you for the medicine.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo? You can always take a stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you this time.
Let's actually tool around Armadillo this time. See what I can buy at the store now.
How do you do?
We're going to stop and talk. I'm sorry, right?
Hey, mister.
My problems are of the finest quality.
Okay. Might as well. Won't hurt my loot.
I'll be honest, I'm kind of overstocked at the moment, sir.
Why do I feel like I just got robbed?
Sworn to see if there's anything here. Well, everything I can get is too damn expensive. Still up. Might do the bounty. The bounty's down.
Hey, you! Get the next guy! Come over here! You a tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown.
Do I want to do this?
Someone needs to teach you some respect.
I only need to shoot him 7 times, did I?
Alright, let's see.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head back to the ranch. Skip to it for this. It's about time for me to wrap up for today, because yeah, it is cooling down, but it's still kind of face melty. That's not my horse. Let's see where I am on the outfit front. So the only way to get that outfit is finish that shit. Go ahead and save the game for now. Kind of flexed away from it somehow. Okay, so that's going to be it for today. Did kind of enjoy. Oop. Yeah, the heat's starting to get to me again. Let's see who we got on my normal group that's streaming right now. I think we got a few people right now, but I'm going to double check a little bit closer. Recently, let's go ahead for a Chinese Hulk. He's playing Contra 3 right now. Looks like he's having a bit of fun with that. Make sure I got the name right, because I'm typing it in instead of using other things. Yeah, if you've... I don't know what my schedule is going to be for next week, but once I get it settled out, I'll put it out on my Twitter. Enjoy what you've seen from me today. I appreciate it if you gave me a follow. But I'm going to send you out Chinese Hulk now. Pretty cool dude, and retro streamer. Hope you enjoyed yourself today, and I shall see y'all later.